I'm putting my extremely profoundly disabled 7-year-old into a residential facility so I can forget he exists.